tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. I'm leaving. Try and stop me. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess. But thank you. Come and get it. Keep them coming. Have lots of these upon Olympus. Louts! Absorb my blood. Dead. Each exit has its own reward.
Fool.
found a key. This one was bound to show up, I guess. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
Is on. I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight. Which path? This. mentor heart. Kieran's shot.
Why, good to see you, Kieran, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that you got? Some sort of wares for sale? Then I'll just have a look around.
Cheers, mate. Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Zagreus. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't...
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart.
I'm home.
Back already.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface.
There's a good boy.
Permit the dog his rest.
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, We are.
Then go.
Hey, Room. I'm back. Night and darkness guide me. Looking good. Okay. I don't have enough Chthonic keys. I can do this. First, get past the wretched shades of Tartarus. Easier said than done. And doubtless I'll be running into Meg. The River of Flame ought to be just beyond. Find a way up to Elysium from there, and after that... All right, let's give it another shot. I can escape from the courtyard back there. Again. Thunder. Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. I never thought I'd see the day, or night, whenever. This can unlock something back home. Witches! See what's in here. Coin goes in, that comes out. Let's go, lad.
chance.
To be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus may accept this message.
Hoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first, you get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help. They've got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going. Good. You're dead.
Thanks, you two.
A weapon back at home.
You show those dusty pots.
Hey, Princette. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And, what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care. Sure, here you go.
All right.
Take care of yourself.
foul boatman would come through and you would find amongst his wares this gift.
Fine day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supplies, shall we? Hi, Meg.
Ever stubborn, aren't you? Maybe my whip might make you reconsider whatever it is that you're attempting here.
Your whip's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us. Come then.
Blood.
How did you?
Away my bones. Never gone this far. In the bag. Now we're getting somewhere.
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame, having been flooded by the river Phlegethon, whose hideously superheated contents could bring death swiftly even to those resistant to most heat.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof.
Fingers.
suspicious.
Got some zest. Gorgons. What can you do? What happened to Hypnos?
All of this knows of him? Bestowing on him all their worthless blessings here within my realm. Our realm. Explain to me how exactly this is possible, Nyx. Either your limitless power has considerably waned, or you are up to something.
Do not question my power, Hades. Your son was bound to be discovered the closer he came to the surface. The Olympians are pleased to know they have a distant relative and bid him welcome to their mountain. That is all. Their influence is very limited.
Lord of Darkness, do not speak to me about their influence. I've seen their influence firsthand. You've made a foolish mistake.
You would speak to me of foolish mistakes. You cannot change the course that has been set. Try all you like.
Nyx. Ah.
Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea. Approved. Should make a nice enough addition to my chambers.
The prodigal son returns. Everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all.
Look, I've a reputation to uphold. You get past me again like that, you best go all the way. Now leave me be, and don't think you're gonna be so lucky next we meet out there.
more decor.
A beautifully decorated, subtly enchanted ball, containing traces of the hapless prince's past attempts to flee the underworld, now accents a particularly cluttered corner of his room.
Always wanted my own scrying pool. I should go. There we go. Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power.
Be careful with that one, boyo. The pain is indescribable.
I'm ready. That looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you. Numbskulls. Right on cue. We can use this to unlock a weapon. Where now? Heavenly Archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades. Olympus, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
Sounds like good company to keep.